Hello, you're on Penstock, channel with all you need to become a good, respectable society member, a pen spinner. My name is Alex Lantz and today I will show you how to do Sonic, one of four basic pen spinning tricks. Now, you can do it like a boy, like this, abducting Sonic, which will be fine if you just want to show off from time to time. Or you can do it like a man, like this. Actual trick, which you can combine with other tricks in combos. I will show you both ways, of course, as learning it is much easier if you start with the first one, while the second one will be much easier to master if you already know how to do charge. I have several helpful video tutorials for it. Okay, take your pen mod in 2-3 so that its tip would lay on thumb flap. But just tip, you will need to be able to slip it from there by moving thumb away. Leave some gap between fingers. Ring should be a little bit closer to center. Middle presses from above on middle and thumb flap. Keep index raised. Doesn't matter how long your pen is, fingers position is the same, like you're an Italiano, but for a half. Now press pen with 2 and move thumb away to let pen slide from thumb flap. At first do it like that, you slightly press pen and watch how it goes. This tip should go forward, ideally in a circular motion, forward and up. Don't get upset if it just goes straight. Also don't tense your hand, keep it relaxed. Now press pen harder with 2 and leave it down, while 3 stays at its place, you push pen mode and move thumb away. You will see that pen freaks out a bit and flies all over the place. Let's limit its movement a bit. When you move 2 down, simultaneously move 1 closer to 3. It goes naturally. If you try to bend middle finger down while keeping the rest straight, index would lean to ring finger. You don't need to connect them tightly, just reduce gap between these two fingers as much as you can. Can't move them at all? I can recommend you to watch my video about how to stretch fingers and add a huge amount of dexterity with 5 minutes exercise a day. Check the description. Now just adjust before... Now adjust force you apply to pen so it would have enough momentum to go over bend 2. But remember to press it gently. Do pen spinning tricks with a relaxed hand. Try to play with pen's position in 2-3. Move it closer to bottom of fingers, closer to lower knuckles of fingers, or try to place it a bit higher. I assume that it would be easier if you place finger on ring's phalanx and will press it with a lower knuckle of middle finger. To make learning easier, I would also recommend you to use a specialized tool, which is called a pen mod. You can order one from penstock.net, or you can also make a simple one using my tutorial video. Check the description as well. Okay, now it's time to separate the boys from the men. Let's move on and try to do it without using thumb's help. We will curve fingers and hold pen like this in 2-3. As you can see now, there is no gap between these fingers. On the contrary, 2 is a little bit above 3. You can still use thumb to keep pen vertical and make a support. So, 2 presses pen on 3 and on thumb, creating a slight tension. Release this tension by moving thumb away and at the same time sharply straighten 2 and 3. During this movement you will also change place of these fingers. 2 goes down, it presses pen, and 3 moves up pretty much and pretty sharp. You like try to throw up a pen with it. Yeah, actually all fingers straighten, not just 2 and 3, and index also straightens and stays up. Now the same, while you throw pen over 2, you connect 1 and 3 and adjust force with which you throw pen with 3 and press with 2. Why is it easier to learn if you already know charge? Because while doing Sonic, pen goes in circle going above 2. You let it go like that by creating an artificial tension, like you press it with 2, stop with thumb, then make motion by releasing tension. Knowing charge, you can do Sonic without using thumb at all. You can start it just from charge, you don't need any tension. Just do your thing from this position, that's all. It will be useful if you want and when you will want to connect Sonic with other tricks to create ultimate moves. Remember to be relaxed. That's one of the most important things. Just enjoy failing, respect your mistakes, don't get frustrated, and let me assure you, you can do it. I have never seen a person who has tried it for a while, but was unable to make Sonic eventually. I wish you good luck with all that. Bye.